It's only just occurred to me recently that a lot of young people these days never have actually learned to tie a tie. In these days where it's the casual look, it's often not until your late teens that you suddenly find the need to wear a tie and look a little bit smarter, maybe for a friend's wedding or something like that. So I'd like to take it really slow and easy so that you can follow along, and hopefully you'll be able to look pretty smart when you go along to that more formal function. So we've got our tie, we've got our dress shirt on, and we're going to let's fasten the top button, turn the collar up, and with tie in hand, here we go. So we're going to pass our tie around our neck, and first thing you'll notice is we've got a long end and a short end, and we're going to be wrapping this the longer end, the thicker end, round quite a few times, so we need that extra length to be able to do that. So we're going to hold the narrower end in our hand, and we're pretty much going to hang on to that throughout the whole exercise. So the first thing we do is take our long end and pass it over the top of the short piece. Okay, now we're going to take that long end and we're going to wrap it back round underneath the short piece and through the centre gap that's been produced. I'm going to come all the way through and round the front. Okay, now on that same side we're going to take it over the front again, but this time we're going to take it underneath and all the way around the back and coming up over the back of the opposite side of the piece that's round our neck. Now we're going to then pass the longer piece through the centre again and back round behind our tie and then pull it all the way through. Okay, now then what we're going to do now is the side that we've just wrapped it round, we're going to take it over that same side, right round the front, right over to the other side. So this laying across the whole of the front of the tie. And then we're going to take it back under the tie again, and this time come up through the middle of the back of the knot. Okay, and we're going to pull that all the way through, so that we have the tie now up through the middle of the knot. And the final stage is to now pass this longer piece through the part that we've just passed over the front. So we're going to just loosen off that piece at the front and slip the remainder of the tie through that piece that's been crossed over. I'm just going to let go of the middle there and just ease the rest of the tie through. There we are. Now I'm just going to pull down on the centre of the tie like so, and then all that remains is for us to clasp the knot and the shorter piece and pull it up to our neck. And then let's fold our tie collar down and what do we have? We have a very smart, formal looking knot that you'd be proud of. Okay, give it a go.